Earl Dias Jr., sheriff up in Hendry County. Now, Hendry County is up by Lake Okeechobee. The boys had a ranch up there, and they had a landing strip, and they would fly the cocaine into the landing strip, offload it at the compound there, and then divvy it up and move it throughout the country wherever it needed to go.
Hendry County residents continue to talk of mysterious nighttime landings of small planes on isolated fields and roads, and state officials are investigating reports of huge unexplained deposits in local banks. From all indications, some of the good old boys of Hendry County have turned from gator skinning and running moonshine to the fast, get-rich world of international drug smuggling.
They had paid off the sheriff of Hendry County to provide so-called protection.
I was making about 2 trips a month. We're talking about 800 keys a month. They had control of the local law enforcement.
You mean the sheriff?
The sheriff.
You ever meet the sheriff?
I only saw him from the air inside his patrol car. I remember one time as I'm getting ready to land in the middle of the night, it's not a paved runway. It's hard from the air to pinpoint. All the ranches around look the same. So I had trouble trying to find the runway, and I circled once, telling the crew down that, hey, I can't find it, I can't find it. The 2 sheriff cars come in to the end of the runway, they turn their blue lights on, and it says, I got it.
Earl Dias Jr. is as redneck a caricature as you could imagine. He wasn't wearing cowboy boots. That's the only thing that would have made him any better, was to put him in boots. He gets caught. He flips in return for a deal, and he testifies in Willy and Sal's trial. He sits in the witness stand, and he just has this sort of like slow-witted Southern way to him, and he starts talking about how he remembers all these deals he does with the boys, except the only way that he can remember the deals is based on the food that he was eating at the time. Oh yeah, I remember that cocaine shipment. That was a good shipment. I remember we got some barbecue after that. Oh, that was good barbecue. Yeah, I like that barbecue. The prosecutors would go, yes, I'm sure that was very good barbecue. What about this other deal? Well, we got beer and crackers after that deal. I remember the beer and crackers, and the crackers were good and gave me a little indigestion later because I had some jerky.